So good at this. You've never even played it before.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see it. You sure as hell do.
Use the force. Use the force.
Hey, Chewie.
You're a superstar, dude.
Attention all contestants, the competition will start in 15 minutes.
Really? I think you're pretty darn foxy yourself. I'll love you till the end of time.
Who are you talking to?
Nobody! Because I'm this close to figuring out the secret of the Bermuda Triangle.
Wow.
Well, Wonder Kid, you can hang out with us.
Really?
Two bears! They call me the Fire Blaster! Cause my hands are blazing. I'd be in trouble.
At least we didn't make up our own nicknames, Fire Blaster.
Who can-
For the first annual Worldwide Video Arcade Champion-
Guinness Book of World Records, as well as NASA, the National Aerospace and Space Administration, whose news events and popular culture. That videotape will be placed in a two and perhaps providing a message for extraterrestrial life. Should it exist?
Our gaming!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, what an e-world record set! And as the smoke clears, right now we have Pac-Man World Champion, the Fire Blaster, Eddie Plant!
Centipede World Champion rookie sensation, Sam Brenner!
How about we break this tie? Let's play Donkey Kong!
Good luck, man.
Thanks. You have the patterns down pretty good with these games. You're...
gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face. You big disgrace.
We will rock you. We...
You see, the thing about Donkey Kong, playing by the patterns doesn't do the trick anymore. Does it, Brenner? Congratulations.
Fire Blaster is the worst loser, and you will always be a loser.
Sam, billionaire, and maybe even marry Olivia Newton-John.
Well, there's always Madonna.
How about Scarlett Johansson?
Katy Perry.
What are we doing right now? We're too old. It's just gross already. Plus, you're married.
Together like we did 10 years ago. This job is killing me, man.
If I were you, shut down the emails, put away the Reggie bars, and focus on your wife.
The president's Gatfield reading initiative. Here's what happened.
Mittens jumped up onto the table and knocked over. And the whole room fell silent. This was kissed up. I got it, sweetheart, okay?
Why'd you yell at me?
You're mean.
I was on 3 hours sleep, all right?
You're on the monitor!
Freud!
I can't afford to go to college because of you!
That's a lovely dress.
You're ruining the country!
But at least you have a life.
Look, Brenner, you're meant for something more than this, but that's a useless skill now. It's like being a great blacksmith.
Ooh, that hurt. If you take away all the libraries, sir, how will the children ever learn to read?
Hello, I am a nerd from the Nerd Brigade, here to... If I want to get paid, yes.
Isn't that kind of demeaning?
Only if someone brings it up. So, what am I installing?
A new 85-inch. Really, if you guys sell it, we've probably bought it.
Huh. Is it your birthday?
I hit on my mom with his 19-year-old Pilates instructor. Her name's Cinnamon with an S.
I'm kidding. I'm sorry to hear that.
My mom kind of hates him right now, and she says she's going to invent a slur.
Whoa.
I'm sorry. I don't even know what that means.
I mean, it's just when your son told me that you were going to be like one of those hot when we first met in high school, but then let herself go. But clearly that's not the case. So more like, whoa, I'm real here.
Did you really not brush your teeth this morning?
No, I did.
No.
We're under it.
Yeah, I played when I was your age. Games?
Classics, you mean like Halo and Call of Duty?
No, the real class. Which was a building outside of your house. You would go there with your friends, listen.
What are you guys talking about?
Video games.
I'll be right back.
Order.
Okay.
Mrs. Van Patten, are you in the... What are you doing in the closet?
I'm mostly crying.
Something I do often also. But why in the closet? I'm coming in the closet, Mrs. Van Patten. Are you all right?
I'm sobbing.
I withdraw the question. Want to talk about it?
No. Yes.
Sir, we are in the midst of...
Couple. Do you know that he proposed in a waterfall? I marry a 19-year-old named after a spice. It's not even spelled.
I thought I'd be at this point in my life.
Oh God, I hear that. I was supposed to. He did help us make the baby, but unfortunately, I wasn't in the room. Maybe this married the wrong guy. You got the worst part over with.
True, and you married the wrong girl.
Person now. Absolutely not.
Oh, God.
Sorry, I thought we were having a...
Nice guy, but I just met you, okay? And no offense, I don't think my rebound...
First of all, 208. And wow, I didn't peg...
I am not a snob.
Okay, let's just say I was a billionaire. And we... Would you have kissed me back then? Hold...
The White House right now.
I'll be there in 15. Well, I'd love to... For the record, I'm an amazing kisser. All us nerds are, because we...
I hate a tic-tac.
All right, you had your shot and you blew it.
I'm not following you!
Yeah, whatever you say, Stalker. Seconds, a new world record.
Thank you.
guarantee she's here to shoot the president. And if I were you, I'd break out the billy club and go full throttle on her.
Go right on through, Lieutenant Colonel.
This point is primarily waiting to hear back from them.
Why are you following me? Colonel Van Patten, you can go right into the Situation Room. Yeah. It is waiting for you in the Oval Office.
Somebody's more... Freddy, can you keep the riffraff out of here?
Yo, what's up?
Oh, come on. You couldn't have at least changed?
You told me to rush right off.
I was attacked.
By who?
I'm not sure. That's what I wanted to ask you. Come here. Check this. Listen to this. Does that sound familiar to you?
Yeah. Go in tighter. What mushrooms did that guy put on our burgers?
They're ready for you, Mr. President.
That again, okay? And just see if there's anything you can find to help us out.
Yeah. Can I... I'm sitting in the chair. Give me a break.
...that misfired, so there's no mass panic yet.
Well, good. And let's solve this thing before Moscow's fingerprints
are all over it. Nonsense. It's an Iranian black ops sideshow, I guarantee it.
...chins are that we were attacked by... Gallagher.
Bitches. Then let's blow Gallagher to hell! Who's Gallagher?
The president, there is no nation on Earth that has the military technology to simply...
Cutting-edge multinational enterprise, an NGO, a think tank, maybe even a corporation. We're thinking Iran.
Hey, Grandpa's keys away before he drives us into a ditch.
My old arcade game technical advisor.
MIT, yes. Mississippi Institute of Technology, though, not the one you...
Everything there is to know about this game. So, what is it you and your orange shorts barged in here to say?
Hello, you can download Galaga on your phone for $1.99.
Yeah, not the 86, but this is the 1982 arcade version. And all those machines, they recall the way they come swooping in.
Kind of ziggy-zaggy.
Ziggy-zaggy, is that the snobby term?
So some years ago that nobody would know today?
Does she really get to talk twice? She's not even at the grown-ups table.
Our nation has just been attacked by an unknown military force. If this gets out to the they'd impeach you. So I suggest the man in government positions can discuss our options.
Sorry, everybody. Admirals, guys in suits, Zac Efron.
Nah.
Grandpa, we'll see you around the nursing home.
Brenner.
Whoa, 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 no, Brenner, no, Brenner, no, stay.
Yeah.
How'd you get into my van?
I've been in there ever since you went to that nice. This is moisturizer.
Show me what that is.
I only as a last resort.
What are you?
There was something I had to tell you.
Why don't you call me then?
JFK shot first.
Ludlow, it is you. Oh, my goodness! Look at you.
I know.
Staying in shape.
I'm on up to show you. And let's just say, it's a game changer. Here, voluntarily.
That's a shocker. If it was real, she'd have about 17 restraining orders out on you.
Actually, I think if she... A book written and illustrated by Ludlow Lamensoff.
Oh, boy. You should sell it at Barnes and Unstable.
Do you want a copy?
No.
I have 8 others. Follow me. Earlier today, our military base in Guam was attacked. Bao Bao was terribly frightened, so I hacked into the government service to assure Bao Bao that everything was okay.
I had Ruthville while you were out.
You remember my grandma? She's,
sure.
Still a character.
I didn't get a chance to because, oh, what happened? Oh, I remember now. I'm trying to save her! Don't yell at me!
So look, I know that sometimes people... Times, the conspiracies are real.
Playing Space Invaders?
You remember when we were children and we played in that video game championship?
Of course, buddy.
Shot out into the universe looking for extraterrestrial life.
Mm-hmm.
I have reason to believe the versions of what they saw to attack us. Brenner, I spent
Tell me.
I came up absolutely empty. So then as a distraction, I got up to...
And you don't have cable because...
Because the government spies on us through our cable boxes, Brenner. That tape was burned 3 months ago. Anyway... In the middle of the UHF.
No, you're the freak with the...
a race from the planet Valula. We came to you in these familiar Earth forms.
Accept your offer to compete in winner-take-all battles. Gather.
It's the loser's planet. You have already lost the first battle. And for our victory, we have taken.
That's not the real Madonna!
You will get section of your planet. The next battle is in 15 hours at coordinates.
Yeah, I got lost about halfway through. Why does Madonna want to take over our planet?
These moron aliens think declaration of war.
Intergalactic war, Mr. President. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that...
You can call me Chewie. What do they mean by three lives? What is that?
Aha, if I may. One quarter, three lives. This is clearly not a quarter.
Yeah. Two more losses and...
It's game over. Now, assuming longitude, then we can safely assume that the next attack should happen somewhere in northern India, and exactly where the attack is going to be, and maybe even which game they're going to use to attack us.
What, high school kids?
You got to at least warn the people of India something could be coming.
The whole country.
हम एक दूसरे को करीब तीन साल से जानते हैं.
हाँ,
करीब. लगता है हमारे बीच एक खूबसूरत रिश्ता है.
राज, क्या जो मैं सोच रही हूँ?
प्रिया, मुझसे शादी करोगी?
Don't sweat the whole Taj Mahal thing. It's probably better.
Good morning, Mr. President. What's Radio Shack Robbie doing here?
Actually met before, but you wouldn't remember because it was in the back of Brenner's van and I was watching through a window.
Brenner have agreed to share their video game expertise with you and your team.
Happy to do it.
They have better insight into our current crisis than my entire administration.
I don't know. This is how it's going to be the whole time.
Knock it off.
Because she's being
lead the way.
Of course, Mr. President. It's progress, sir. We now understand the entities that attacked us were made of energy, intelligence.
Michael's a robot.
I think maybe the extraterrestrials took light creatures back at us.
That's why solid matter, bullets, and missiles.
The cubes we recovered in Guam are normally pretty feisty. But they calm down pretty quick when we hit them with some supercharged light particles. So smart.
Yeah? You think so?
Is that how you got into the Mississippi Institute of Technology itself?
I so regret trying to kiss you.
I would kiss the guy in the yacht 100 times before I kissed you. Moving on.
Yeah.
Never.
What are we training for?
War.
Why do we fight?
Live.
When do we quit?
Never.
Perhaps our new expert advisors would like to say a few.
You have served this nation with distinction in combat zones and every nook they've thrown at you.
And now you're going to face aliens.
I couldn't get a babysitter.
Civilian arcaders, who we are required to listen to.
You can do this.
I know.
Now.
I can't do this.
You can't.
I'm gonna throw up.
We know how to do this. General Zod, for that beautiful intro. Hey, fellas, good to see you. This is the Wonder Kid, also known as...
Your worst nightmare! Like someone forgot to send us the best of the best. Oops. And instead... Wearing candy ass, cries himself to sleep, women, baby, with a cast of Magic Mike. You gonna fight or dance naked? You little girl maggots, whatever the hell the female form of maggot is. You're gonna be thinking of me in your pants. You know what I mean. Do you feel me, sailor? You beautiful Nubian man.
I think you're about to feel him, Lud.
I can't move.
Let me sit down. Sorry about that, everybody. I know it's weird. Truth is, we've been training since childhood. We've been training our pre- with hand-eye coordination unique to a very specific cognitive acuity in all areas of our life. But suddenly, it might be- forget about us being civilian morons and let us teach you a few things in a little time.
There is only one objective in asteroids.
That is to destroy these boulders.
That's why I recommend staying in the middle. Just because you see
it in Maverick.
Don't lock into the radar. Okay, it's fine, Sue. I want you to focus. That's a good thing.
Damn.
No distractions, just us and cake.
Whoa, big man.
The rainbow sprinkles. Oh. Come on now.
Will?
I love it. Here comes.
Mr. President.
Yes, Jennifer.
We just received an alien transmission from the Where's the Beef? Next battle is on at sundown tomorrow. 5130 29 latitude, 0942 long.
Hi, we're Americans. Our Navy SEALs were given permission by your government to prepare for 50 minutes.
We're shooting a beer commercial.
Ah, right then.
Try not to cause total panic, Yank. And you? Walking wiener coat.
What's a wiener coat?
I can't thank you enough for your cooperation on this.
Of course, Will. When I travel scuffering back to the fractious firmament from whence they came.
I know, right?
I just want to touch it.
These ray guns gonna work, Van Patten?
We had no way to field test them, sir.
Battle with untested ordnance!
I had 2 days to do things never done before on this planet, sir.
Doesn't need to be here. Follow me to the support area.
Hey, Colonel, don't worry. They're gonna work.
That's not strictly true. He made a cake.
Let's put that on pause here.
Wanted to spend some quality time with the wife and...
Oh, I understand. My husband held Pottery Studios and he made me a world's sexiest prime minister coffee mug.
Anything, Colonel Van Patten?
It's eerily quiet.
There's a 5+1 formation, all right?
If we need you, we know where to find you. All right.
Printer.
You're all right, too, snobby.
This beer is fine. We defeat a full-on alien invasion. I'm thinking something.
Drink you under the table.
Oh, I'm not so sure you can, buddy. I was the vodka shot wreck.
Where are my gamers at?
Looks like all the time you wasted when we were
frosting.
President can't be seen drinking during times of crisis.
Congratulations. You have won this battle.
Not be as easy. The details will be sent via this signal shortly. Renew will mean the annihilation of your world.
Good luck, and may the best planet.
Back to work. We gotta get you guys ready for your next battle.
Battle? Us? Huh?
This is like a...
This could be it, buddy. There's nobody better than you.
Well,
it's gonna happen.
You know, he's right, Brenner.
We don't even know where to find that idiot.
Eddie Plant, married and divorced 4 times, declared bankruptcy in 1991, and these you see on your bill every month, but have no idea what it is.
What an idiot.
Made about $50 million before he was convicted in...
Gods, get me out of here. It's that mean centipede.
Eddie.
Sup, second place. Oh, and your sidekick here. Strophic.
Okay, look, Eddie, here's what we need.
I know what you need. You need the fire bones.
Oh, yeah, that's right, the one you made up for yourself.
Yeah, who cares who made it up? I think I can have Brenner on my team. He's just not really a gamer.
Break out of...
Okay, no. Hey, come on, sit down. Ford, about reducing your sentence.
You want to fire blast this help? He has some demands.
Demands?
The bifocal blaster is here, by the way.
There are 18,617 named islands that are part of them, like the soon-to-be-called Edwahi.
You're not getting it.
Do? I don't want to pay no taxes, like, forever. And no sales tax. If I want to pay no ship balls taxes on the gum. And I want to still, you know, so I can fly around. If the world's still here, I don't want to deal with traffic no more. Set up a romantic rendezvous between me, Serena Williams, and Martha Stewart.
Sort of flying or driving vehicle. Number two, I'm pretty sure the federal government could do without your these things. I think we can get you out of here.
And Serena Williams, and we are closed.
It's happening tonight.
Where?
New York City.
The cavalry has arrived.
Thanks for coming. We saw how you guys took care of the centipedes. Over here. Rookie, just tell them.
Monster movies, you know? But this time, the monster was real.
And boom, that's my jam. Let's get us some light cannons and blow the sucker back to whatever planet it came from. Some little ghosts.
You want ghosts?
She's got ghosts.
Each of the cars, ghosts. We're calling them XM950 attack module.
Why are there four of them? There's only three of us. Who's our fourth?
May I introduce to you Professor Toru?
Yutani-san! Dozo yoroshiku onegai shimasu.
What an honor. Thanks for all the joy you brought to our lives. Awesome.
What is BH?
You all right?
Yeah.
Okay, now, so we win.
Ludlow's right, you do smell good.
Gentlemen, I'll be sending Pac-Man's current coordinates to each of your car's GPSs.
Man's a bad guy?
Him to bring joy to all the people of the world. They have brainwashed him. Someone you can tell your troubles to or grab a hamburger with. You'll see. I will talk to him. He's my son.
No, that's a bad idea.
Hello. My sweet little boy. Proud of you.
That's so sweet.
He's so sweet.
I'm your father.
Somebody kill it, Stewie!
That.
All right, losers! Three.
Faster than the ghost. We're gonna. I'll stay with Big Yellow. And Lieutenant Longlegs.
Good one, Eddie.
Two just regenerated.
Brenner, go straight.
Got it.
Blood Loco left.
We got him! He's got nowhere to go!
No!
Oh god, no what?
He ate the power pellet! Pac-Man's got 10 seconds where.
Please don't eat me.
Glad you sprung me second place.
Yeah, thrilled. One more to go.
Wow!
Brenner, it's on you. There are still three other power pellets.
The world ends. Can't let that happen.
Come on, Brenner.
Brenner, he's leading you directly towards one of the power pellets.
One.
Brenner, I have a son who I'd like to see grow up.
Three, you'll see your boy grow up.
Now he's going to eat you!
Five. Seven. Eight.
Ten.
Heroes, sorry.
Hey! Hey! Check it out.
It's a cube?
No.
Let's get to know him a little bit. Ask him some questions. And then we'll
kill him. Mr. President! Mr. President!
Yes, how?
Mr. President, your approval ratings have tripled since hacking toward an auspicious denouement.
Oh, shut up, Hal.
Thank you for saving us.
Please, please don't thank
Soiree in their honor. Is that a good idea when another attack may be imminent?
No need. Moment's notice. And for the record, Hal, I happen to know what several of those big cards.
Fight on that, Hal! You!
I don't know what would be worse off.
What was that, Jim?
Can you shut up for 5 seconds?
Increase the rate of fire.
Now, you already calculated that in your beautiful mind, didn't you?
Attacks out of left field.
Patterns? Is that why you were so good with Pac-Man and Centipede?
Speed, crunch the numbers.
Where's the fun in that?
Oh, boy. Why, what do you do? It's not gonna work every time.
That's why you have your reset button.
Yeah, I don't think it's healthy for you.
It's fine, I can handle it.
No, I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to Homeboy.
You know what'll cheer you up? A cheese ball.
Yep.
Huh? That was smooth. That was very smooth.
You know, we should get it.
Okay, how about me and him do that while you go ask my mom to the ball tomorrow night?
Okay, yeah, finish these. You're getting chubby.
So.
Sorry! Again!
I was wondering when you got there if possibly you'd like to hang out with me. While...
I'm a snob. I have mental problems. So.
Well, you know, you are. And you do, but.
Nice welcome for a change, huh?
They love the big man.
Well, look at here, Serena. They threw me a big party to thank me for saving the world.
They promised me an island if I did this.
Huh?
I'm dying to meet Sam's new lady friend.
She's, define pretty. I mean, you're pretty. Extremely pretty.
Thanks.
Brenner, help me out here.
No, you're doing great. Keep going.
Okay. You know, she...
Brenner?
Excuse me for a second.
Come on.
You look nice in a tux.
Griffin said I'm on call tonight, so I can only have half a beer. I know you're like, what happened?
You brushed your teeth.
Yes, yes.
Welcome to your life. Been a while we sleep, but we will fight.
So let's hear about Cinnamon. What does she look like?
Oh, come on, are you kidding?
I want to know.
She's a hot.
That doesn't matter.
Yes, actually it does.
She's not perfect though, right? Come on. Her forehead's too big.
Oh.
Mole on the chin.
She is. I mean, her eyes. Okay, her eyes are a little.
Good. So tonight, your dopey ex-husband's gonna be looking into those eyes and saying, well, I'm stuck staring at the filet-o-fish sandwich.
Did you say have beautiful eyes?
Really, really good.
Thank you. Can I have some of it?
So glad we've almost made it.
You know, everybody's like Brenner, this crew.
Who's the fire blaster again?
Me, Serena. All right, let me just cut to the chase. You're in for the time of your life. Should have gone with Martha Stewart.
So what are you going to do after all this? You going to go back to the nerd...
I mean, what else would I do?
I mean, it just seems like...
Of course, I would love to do something different. You know, I had my shot. I blew it. Yeah, I was thinking maybe my life would have been different. Things going great. That giant ape throws another barrel at me. Oh, good. Don't worry. Hoo-yah.
Hoo-yah.
To the Arcaders, from the students of PS 427 in New York City.
People of Earth, you have violated the rule. Your planet is now ours.
Dudes, in 12 hours, we'll commence
about your precious planet.
What the heck are they talking about?
Where are you going, Fire Blaster?
Oh, hey, kid. Fire Blaster this, Mrs. Fire Blaster that.
A cop fished these out of the East River instead of the lenses. The Pac-Man cheat code for super speed?
We dominate. So I figured why not use it for the big show, and it worked.
You've been a...
That's how I beat your boy Brenner at the World Championship, oh yeah. Thought wrong, civilian. We squandered our one chance on you. A high fire repair. I've seen your fires. You've never accomplished a damn thing in your entire life.
Brenner won two battles.
Oh, they did nothing but waste valuable time. Sometimes I wonder if you're not working for the Martians yourself.
Work.
What is that?
Something we can do.
Where's Eddie?
Eddie, yeah. Crawled into a hole we'll never see.
Our own guys.
This feels like my planet. No fun, no laughter.
Oh. Those are their secrets.
We were once a happy planet before you threatened us. James.
Well, why don't you tell them that, Q-Bert, and stop them?
It's too late, and now the mother...
Look, all we have to do is get inside the mothership and try to stop them. We can rescue Maddie while we're up.
Our light cannons, I don't think that's a good idea. We have something better than light cannon. We are all gonna die. I'm just... sorry. Kick some ass.
Weird science style. I used every bone I could find in Ladybug. I prayed for this.
Lee, you don't feel the same.
Okay, we're under it, Q-Bert. Now what?
Who's here? Q-Bert the traitor. And his cheating friends.
You in person.
So come on up. If you defeat him, you s-
See you on the other side.
You went, and I know that I could make you happy, but if you need to kill me, then you're just gonna have to go happy, man, knowing that I found true love.
Well, well, well. Didn't think I'd see you again.
I had to prove to myself.
Fiance.
I'm scared.
Great. What is that noise?
What's that? Donkey Kong.
The one game you suck at.
Yeah.
Hey, Mom!
Where the hell is my mama?
We're coming for you, honey!
Oh, no.
There's too many of them! This way!
Up the ladder, fast!
Thank you. think...
I'm the Donkey Kong champ.
Red button!
Since 1982.
You were so awesome down there.
My second favorite president, you know.
Taxes! We did it, baby. We did it. Eddie, never thought I'd see you again.
Brenner, I just wanted to say I'm not going back to prison for that, am I?
No, but you need to admit to Brenner that he's the best in the world.
Brenner. The Donkey Kong.
That's right, I am. And I'm back to being all alone.
Lady Lisa destroyed his.
Oh, that's horrible.
It's just...
Well, I guess we get to keep the trophies.
Yeah. No one else is weirded out by this? That was just...
Yes, in fact, I am pleased to announce I have brokered a peace treaty with the...
Due to and only due to the bravery of the Arcaders. Who would... Plant, Ludlow Lamonsoff, Sam Brenner, and Lieutenant Heroes.
Yeah! World hero, that.
Because like I said, nerds are the greatest kissers.
I'll be...
Blood. I fear no hand, no
harder. Antarctica heart, but I grow larger. I can't let you mini-me steal my best it could be. So.